The following contest is a 3-on-1 handicap match. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 302 pounds, Van Marshall.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise. He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise. Bend the knee before your king.
He's not my king.
And their opponent, from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, King Corbin!
A royal return to WrestleMania.
A superstar who debuted in WWE by winning the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal and has gone on to end Hall of Fame careers on this stage.
And now Corbin is here to claim his most regal victory to date.
Weighing in at 220 pounds, King Nakamura!
And just watching this man enter the arena is an experience alone.
And how intimidating must this be for his opponent? Thousands upon thousands of WWE fans in unison as one voice to great Shinsuke Nakamura! And it's an incredible.
If you recall, Shinsuke Nakamura low-blown AJ Styles at his first WrestleMania, and he's never been the same since.
Nakamura's proven he will do anything to shine on the grandest stage.
From Houston, Texas, weighing in at 251 pounds, King Booker!
Seriously, though, one of the all-time greats, the Hall of Famer, the legendary Booker T. You know, people talk all the time about his sixth time as champion, but what about his tag team prowess, Corey?
10 tag team titles in WCW, 20 total championships there. Absolutely incredible. The resume speaks for itself.
Corey, can a superstar endure the numbers disadvantage for the duration of that match?
I don't care who you are. This is not a good situation. The team with the numbers advantage can take their time and be methodical, punishing their opponent.
That's true, but let's not forget, having the odds in your favor doesn't always guarantee victory. Some relish the underdog role.
This is right for him. Oh, referee in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Oakley recovers quickly. This could devolve into pure bedlam otherwise.
If you're on the run, will it be? And he only stays down for a one count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
And sent right into the corner.
Got the full Nelson.
Slam. Solid connection.
Oh, ouch.
He made it. Tag made. Punch right in the head. Shifts it back onto it.
What was the career?
Seems to have lost a step now.
Ouch!
Up and down the hard way.
Oh, oh, oh gosh!
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Knew what was coming there.
Brief sign of adrenaline from Nakamura.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Shinsuke Nakamura needs to figure out a solution. This is where strong style gets tested.
Things went from bad to worse.
Quick. Scouting pays off against Nakamura.
Big boot!
Incredible.
Military press!
Boom!
Are we gonna see it? There it is!
He let it go!
Yeah, I wonder why. Just incredible power! Create some more offense for himself.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
The kick of strong style is being dismantled.
Nakamura struggling with this onslaught.
He's got him scouted.
Nakamura is so elusive.
Bam!
Down he goes.
Drop. Placing them into the corner. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Uh-oh.
Look out. Oh, both but effective. Can there be frustration?
tension mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one.
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Are we going to see it?
All tied up. Both arms locked up. And there's the save.
Able to get out of the way.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Ooh. Finds the answer for Nakamura.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
He fends off the attack.
He takes control.
Reversal on top of reversal.
The world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Oh, that'll give you whiplash. Catches the leg. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Nakamura was ready for that one.
Absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, but at this point in any kind of match, you have to expect some lasting damage. Considering the situation, things could be far worse.
Able to elude it.
Oh, he right to the face.
Able to give him the slip.
Are we going to see it? There it is.
It's your favorite move. There it is.
Decision likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Watch this, fellas.
Evades their offense. He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Eight! Producing a trampoline. Bam! Bill retaliates. And out of the ring he goes.
One! Oh, look at the...
Side and finds a counter. Climbing up to the top now.
Look out for
it. It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring, there is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Two. Oh, straight to the floor.
An absolutely terrible landing ringside.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
It's a revolving door. Four.
Ouch. He's returning fire. Ah, reversal catches Booker T.
Both arms locked up. This one's over.
Tap out coming.
He got in there. Good save. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, my! The referee counted, urging them to get in the ring.
Eight!
We almost just saw a count out. And he stonewalls Corbin. He turns it around.
Oh, good night.
Oh, Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it. Corbin dodges that one.
Blackjack drops.
Landed face first.
And Corbin can't find a way off the blocks.
The gold glover needs to start reacting quicker.
Real close kick. That kick will stop you in your tracks. Across the top rope. Clubbing four. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
Who's going to stop him now?
Haymaker connects. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Are you kidding me?
Stomping. Ouch.
Two.
Nice escape.
He's testing fate here in danger of a count out.
It's the revolving door of forearms.
Listen to the impact.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Are we going to see it?
All tied up. Both arms locked up.
He picks up a submission victory.
Coming. Good Lord, taking flight.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
To the sky.
All the way to the outside.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Climbing up top. He's got big
sky high. You gotta be kidding me. Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Continues the count, may call it soon.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Eight!
He's back in so close to a count.
You do not want to lose that way.
Big boot!
Incredible.
Booker T all the way to the top rope.
Ooh, and a reversal. Up high. That's a drop kick. Woo. Will it be?
I think so.
One, two, one. You gotta be kidding me.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.